bizarre debate questioning the validity of an election already certified by all 50 states.
Americans instinctively know there was something wrong with this election. What does it say to the nearly half the country that believes this election was rigged?
What message will we send today to the world that has so looked up to us for centuries?
Few in Congress realize that at that very moment, the president is putting a target on them.
After this, we're going to walk down, and I'll be there with you. We're going to walk down to the Capitol. You'll never take back our country with weakness. You have to show strength, and you have to be strong.
The order is clear. To move. Inside the Capitol, anger is rising.
You cannot change the rules of an election while it is underway and expect the American people to trust it.
It has never been our place to overturn an election. And if we hope to remain a democracy, it never will be.
Why people do all that while you